Sorting algorithms are step-by-step procedures used to arrange a collection of items or data in a particular order. They take a disorganized list of elements and rearrange them based on a standard, such as numerical or alphabetical order. These algorithms are valuable tools in computer science as they make it easier to organize, analyze, and search information. There are numerous approaches to organizing an unordered list, resulting in the development of multiple sorting algorithms, each with its own level of efficiency. When measuring an algorithm's performance, we typically look at its time complexity, which refers to how fast the algorithm is. Time complexity helps us understand how the algorithm's efficiency scales with larger inputs, and we use a mathematical notation called Big O notation to express this time complexity. Some commonly known sorting algorithms include merge sort, quick sort, and insertion sort. In this video, instead of reviewing these typical and useful sorting algorithms, we will explore the realm of impractical sorting algorithms that I personally find nonsensical and downright hilarious. These algorithms are meant to serve as jokes or thought experiments to highlight the inefficiency or impracticality of certain approaches to sorting. But before we dive in, let me tell you about today's sponsor, FlexiSpot. I had the great opportunity to receive and discuss one of their amazing products, the FlexiSpot E7 Standing Desk. I've never had or used a standing desk before, but then I realized it'd be really nice to have one once I discovered their benefits. They can seriously improve your posture, boost your ability to focus, and are just better for your health overall. Let's take a look at the E7. But first, we need to build it. Let's kick things off with the E7 most prominent feature, its adjustable height functionality. This feature allows for seamless and quiet height adjustments, enabling you to find that perfect sweet spot for both comfort and productivity. But it's not just about flexibility. This thing is built to last. It is very durable and sturdy. It's made with a thick carbon steel frame, making it incredibly stable, so you won't experience any annoying wobbles while you're working or gaming your life away. The E7 also has an impressive weight capacity of up to 355 pounds, so you can confidently place all of your equipment and devices on top of the desk without worrying about damaging it. Oh, did I also mention that it's built with its own cable management tray, a USB port on the side of the keypad to charge your devices, and a collision detection system so that your stuff won't get crushed like a submarine? Like, honestly, this thing is a beast. So if you're looking for a comfortable and adjustable workspace, I highly recommend this standing desk. It's a great value for the price, and it's made with high-quality materials. Elevate your productivity and well-being with the FlexiSpot E7 Standing Desk. Your body will thank you. Thank you to FlexiSpot for sponsoring this video. Now back to the video. Starting at number 1, we have Stalin Sort. Stalin Sort is an algorithm that takes inspiration from the way good old Joseph Stalin ran things in the Soviet Union when people dared to act out of order. When you apply Stalin Sort to a list, it goes through each element from left to right, and if it spots any element that's out of order, it gets deleted and sent to the gulag. If we apply Stalin Sort to this list, it removes elements 15 and 5 since they are smaller than the previous element encountered. Now the resulting list only contains the elements that are in ascending order. What's funny about this algorithm is that it's guaranteed to work after only one iteration, but at the expense of losing some data. Number 2, Sleep Sort. Sleep Sort is a time-based algorithm where each element in the array is given its own special thread, and each thread sleeps for a duration matching the value of its corresponding element. Once all the threads have finished snoozing, they wake up one by one and print their element's value. Since the thread with the least amount of nap time will wake up first, and the largest will wake up last, this sorting technique will always sort in ascending order, resulting in a sorted list. But this technique has some drawbacks. Suppose you have a list with the elements 1 and 999,999. It would take a million seconds just to sort those two numbers. Also, this algorithm won't work with negative numbers, as threads can't sleep for a negative amount of time. Number 3. Slow Sort. Slow Sort is a recursive sorting algorithm that is based on a paradigm called Multiply and Surrender, which is a parody of the Divide and Conquer paradigm. Slow Sort is very similar to the Merge Sort algorithm, in the sense that they both break down the sorting problem into smaller subproblems. However, unlike Merge Sort, which efficiently combines and sorts the sublists, Slow Sort multiplies the problem and tries to delay the sorting process as much as it can. So here's how it works. Slow Sort takes the list, breaks it into two, and recursively sorts both halves. Next, it compares the rightmost number in each half and swaps them if the largest number lies in the first half. Now it has the highest number in the whole array correctly placed in the last position. This process repeats recursively for every single element until the entire list is sorted. Number 4. Bogo Sort. Bogo Sort is a popular sorting algorithm that some people consider to be the absolute worst, and for good reason. It works by randomly shuffling the elements in the list and checking if the list is sorted. If the list is not sorted, it goes through the shuffling process again, and again, and again, and again, and again, until by pure luck, the elements happen to be arranged in the correct order. Although this algorithm is considered to be the absolute worst, it is also considered to be the absolute best because it has the possibility of sorting any list in one try. But unless you're a domino, this algorithm is basically useless. Number 5. Bozo Sort. Bozo Sort is just like Bogo Sort, but instead of randomly shuffling the whole list, we only take two random elements in the list, swap them with each other, and check if the list is sorted. If it's not sorted, we just pick another two elements at random and swap them. And we just keep repeating this process until the list is sorted. Number 6. Bogo Sort. I'm sure you're starting to see a pattern. Bogo Sort is basically the ultimate supercharged, hyper-inefficient, turbo-amplified, recursive version of Bogo Sort. This sorting algorithm is so bad that it won't sort any sizable list before the heat death of the universe.
It's the biggest piece of dog sh-
Bogo Sort works by Bogo sorting larger and larger subsets of the dataset until the dataset itself is sorted. Here's an example of how Bogo Sort would sort this array. First, it takes the first two elements and Bogo sorts them. Next, it takes the first three elements and Bogo sorts them, and so on. Now, if you think that's already bad enough, it gets way worse. If at any point the data being sorted is out of order, it starts all over from the very beginning by Bogo sorting the first two elements again. Number 7. Quantum Bogo Sort. Quantum Bogo Sort is a sorting algorithm that is based on a concept in quantum mechanics called the many worlds interpretation. This concept suggests that every possible outcome of an event exists in a separate and distinct parallel universe. For example, there might just be a parallel universe out there where I'm actually a successful YouTuber. In Quantum Bogo Sort, we start by randomly shuffling the list as we would in Bogo Sort. Now, by adding the concept of the many worlds interpretation, we end up with parallel universes where the list actually got sorted in one try. And so, we keep those universes. Now, can you guess what we do with those universes where the list remains unsorted? We destroy them, along with every living thing. Number 8. Schrodinger Sort. Schrodinger Sort is a sorting algorithm that is based on the concept of quantum superposition in the thought experiment known as Schrodinger's cat, where the cat is both dead and alive at the same time. This is another concept in quantum physics that describes a situation where a particle can exist in multiple states at once. And here's the weird part. The particle will choose to be in one specific state once it is observed or measured. And that freaks me out to this day. So in the case of Schrodinger's sort, the elements in the list are in a strange state where they are both sorted and unsorted at the same time. Number 9. Intelligent Design Sort. Intelligent Design Sort is a sorting algorithm that mocks the argument of intelligent design. This argument suggests that a supernatural and intelligent designer purposefully created the features and aspects of the universe, considering them too complex to have occurred by mere chance or natural processes. Intelligent Design Sort doesn't really sort anything, it just says that the original input list being in its exact order has a probability of 1 over n factorial, making it highly unlikely to have happened by chance.
Coincidence? I think not!
And so, it is therefore absurd to suggest that it occurred randomly, and it is more reasonable to assume an intelligent sorter must have deliberately arranged it, so no work needs to be done. And last but not least, at number 10 is Miracle Sort. Miracle Sort is an algorithm that relies on, you guessed it, a miracle to sort an unordered list. It goes like this. We start by creating an array and checking if it's already sorted. If it's not, we patiently wait for a while and check again later. And we keep repeating this process without making any changes to the list. All we do is continuously check and hope and pray that, by some miraculous intervention, the bits in the computer will undergo a transformation that magically brings the array into a sorted state. And there you have it. We've just explored the 10 most absurd sorting algorithms. I'm sure there's more out there that I'm not aware of. If you know any that didn't make it to this list, let me know in the comments. And also, try to come up with your own original and ridiculous sorting algorithm. I look forward to reading your creative concoctions. And also, don't forget to check out the FlexiSpot E7 standing desk. It offers great quality at a reasonable price. Subscribe and join the Discord if you haven't already. I'll see you in the next one. Take care.